Thank you, Madam President. I'm sure everybody in this House joins me in sending prayers and best wishes to the Australian people as they deal with this national catastrophe. It's disappointing that climate change has been blamed as the primary cause of these devastating bushfires by both our Parliament and other so-called climate experts. The cult of climate change marches on with no definitive evidence to support or deny the factual accuracy of their assertions. Logic suggests that climate change has little to do with this natural catastrophe. Higher human population density resulting in more discarded cigarettes, sparks from electric transmission lines, campfires, and worst of all, arson are more likely causes of the problem. Traditional Aboriginal managed burning at the right time of year has been shunned or banned without any understanding of the consequences. This Parliament needs to urgently address its own excessive avoidable carbon footprint by rationalising the waste associated with running three Parliament buildings in different geographic locations. We must end the culture of do as I say, not as I do, and be judged by what our hands are doing, not by what our mouth is saying. Anything less smacks of do-gooding hypocrisy.
Thank you very much. Will you accept a blue card from Mr. Kokkalis? Yes? Okay, Mr. Kokkalis, the floor is yours for 30 seconds.